Every Friday, Alberto Rodriguez and Miguel Lemus, along with 7 other youth leaders, meet at St. Gall Church to mentor the adolescents of Chicago's Gage Park neighborhood through a Catholic youth group known as Warriors of Peace.
My name is Alberto Rodriguez. I go to UIC. I'm studying sociology and I'm minoring in religious studies. I've been part of Warriors of Peace since November 4th of 2016.
My name is Miguel Lemus. I'm a UIC senior student, a major in marketing and minor in communication. I've been part of this Warrior of Peace for over a year.
The young leaders consider Warriors of Peace essential in their neighborhood.
We live in an area in Gage Park where it's needed, you know, like people need a room to interact with youth and learn about what's going on outside the world.
In order for this kid to have a better life, we had to make the change for them. We had to start something. That's what the Warrior Peace is meant for, to create peace in the street by having these kids starting something.
We like to, in a way, meditate and pray at the same time and kind of get them away from what they see every day in their life, like outside in the street, and just so they can concentrate themselves and have a deeper connection with the source, with God Himself.
It also is a way to calm ourselves, to calm our body, to calm our mind, to calm our spirit. It's just a great feeling. You forget everything just going around you, and you just concentrate and relax. So sometimes you just need that relaxation to give yourself hope and faith.
Not only do they create a safe space for the youth, but they provide them with avenues to give back to their community.
One of the events that we truly hold to ourselves is what we do every year. It's called Urban Giving. We get donations from other churches, we get donations from the kids, we get donations from the parents.
Back in September, we had an event called the March of Peace, which is pretty much the whole community at Gage Park get together and march and have a peace protest against the violence and gangs in Chicago, especially in our community.
Yeah.
And what I like about this event that we did was that we managed to bring artists, poets, and express their art. For example, this one, it was created for that event. It was made by several members of Warriors of Peace.
Alberto and Miguel hope that this movement to make the world a better place only continues to grow, and hope to inspire many more little warriors to become active participants in their communities. They remind us that change and progression start with us. If we don't help ourselves, then who will?